The piece is called Labyrinth because it's a labyrinth in itself. The first movement is called Gradus ad Parnassum, which represents the opening of the labyrinth. That movement's always played first. The last fragment is called Glaubenbier, which is an homage to Wagner, and that represents the ending of the labyrinth. All of the inner movements, however, are played out of order each time you perform the piece. And if you're like a math nerd, that's 11 factorial, which is over like 39 million different possible configurations. And then if you look in the program notes, I have a few excerpts that you can see from the fragments. One is called Music on the Edge, which is literally just a visual score with shapes and symbols that you have to interpret by any sound producing means. And then one of the fragments is dedicated to John Cage and his silence for 4 seconds. Thank you.